Here we are with part two. my fucking tracks.
Thank you.
I found my heartbeat! It looked as though they were lost! Because I had done a bunch of editing, and I didn't want to edit back and back and back and undo everything I edited.
Mercy. That little guitar part was mercy. Because Yeshua.
Thank you.
practicing? Did they die? We're gonna butt this one over to. Might as well export song to disc, man. Or send it to iTunes first. Oh! Cancel. Well, yeah, let's send it to iTunes. I have two songs on this track. No Salvation is on here, too. However, I have it on a separate track. I figured, well, might as well just keep going. So that's that. End of edit. Oh, wait till it finishes. Wait till it shows up, till it arrives in iTunes and starts playing. Dance club, huh? Well, let's try it. We send a sound to iTunes again, once more. Had to turn down the volume on the master book.
Y'all hear me?
Shit. Had to turn down.
Y'all couldn't hear me all that time I was talking.
Shit.
Turn down the volume on the master volume. The other one had too much static. Way too much static. All right, here we are. Hold on. Why is it? Let's listen to the original once more.
They call it the Sermon on the Mount because you're Yeshua.
Yeah, it is a bit loud. Woo!
bring it down a little bit here. Oh shit, how do we bring it down? Oh fuck. Yeah, I have to do it manually. Try that. Still a bit loud. It's a loud ass track, man. Try that. Turned up a little bit. So now I need to export my stuff to disk, to iTunes first, before I load it to disk. A little bit too loud there. Shit. Set it at 0. Just below 0. 1.1. Let's try that.
They call it the Sermon on the Mount because Yeshua.
Not loud enough. Shit. Had the tiny little ass balls, man. The volume ball. go to 00, so I have to zero the account out. So we have to use it like that. Looks like zero is the best we'll be able to do. Alright, let's load that one to iTunes. Or send it. Alright, send it! Send it! Send! Send to iTunes, man. Send to iTunes. Because... That sounded like crap, so let's send the master track to basic. Start playing it. .5 dBs on the master. Okay, let's send that one to iTunes. See how that sounds. Ready for some food. I still have to fix a song. I'm not getting no MP4 iTunes track. I'm getting iTunes. I'm having an iTunes track. All right, here we are. Sounds better so far. Through and I have to reduce all those solo tracks. Some things are just way too loud. Bring that damn solo guitar down to zeros, man. Way too loud. Suckers down low, man. Delete all those balls. Some more guitars. That one we'll keep there. That's allowed. Perfectly loud.
fuck happened?
Undo. I lost both my balls, man. And I had to remember, oh yeah, I just have to undo it. Whenever you lose both your balls, just undo it. Lost both my balls, man. That thing's way up there. Give her a listen.
They call it good sermon on the mount because you're Yeshua. Thank you.
One more time. Set of level balls here. Tell me the specific thing. SPT. There's another one. Oh, we wanted to keep that one loud. Send this song to iTunes and see how it is.
Hey, my muscle.
A turfy utility. We are, Sermon on the Out. Thank you. think their rhythm guitar is just a bit loud. That's what it. Let's look at this. Yeah, that's too loud. Let's bring the rhythm guitar down to zero. Let's see, that'll increase the volume on the lead. There we are. Now my vocals might be too loud on the chorus. These ones sound nice, sound well. They sound specific. They sound specific, not well, not good. They sound specific. They sound specific. Hold on here. I'm gonna rid these balls here. Turn this turn this part up. Let's try sending it to iTunes once more. I need to eat this. Me a dollar burrito in the microwave. Microwave. Right, here we are. They call it the Sermon on the Mount because Yeshua. Thank you. The drums have a stop in them. His vocals should be loud. Well enough, man.
Them.